dancers. So in this video, we're going to be putting all of the moves that we learned in the last video with the basic dance steps, and we're going to put them together in a dance. So if you haven't seen my other video, you should watch that first where I teach all the steps, and now we're going to put them together. So we're going to start with a grapevine to the right. You can put your hands on your hips, and you're going to step one, cross, one, together, and then you're going to go to the left. Step out, step, cross back, and out, together. So with the counts, it's going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Each count gets a step. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So after our grapevine, we're gonna do a pivot turn. So you're gonna step forward with your right, pivot to the back, step forward with your right again, and pivot front. So that's gonna be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So all together we have grapevine, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pivot turn, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. After the pivot turn, you're gonna put your right arm up in the air, put your left arm up in the air, bring it together, and up and around. Yeah? So let's try just that part with the music, which is When Will My Life Begin from Tangled. Hands on your hips. Step up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, pivot turn. One, awesome. So next we're going to do a chaîne turn. So we just went up and around, put your hands back on your hips, and chaîne turn to the right. So you're going to step out three steps. One, turn to the back, turn to the front, and close, and then to the left. One, two, three, together. So again, our arms just went up and around, and we're going to do chaîne turn to the side. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. Good. So all together from the very beginning, hands in your hips, we start with the grapevine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pivot turn to the back, pivot turn to the front. Left arm, right arm, left arm, in, and up, and then chaîne. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. Good. Let's see. Next, we're gonna do another pivot turn like we just did. So you're gonna step forward with your right, pivot to the back, forward with your right, pivot to the front. And then you're gonna do your same arms again. So you're gonna do right arm, left arm, in, and up and around. Let's try all of that with the music. Hips. Start with the grapevine. right arm, left arm, in, around. Nice. All right, so next we're gonna skip in a circle. So you're just going to practice your skips. Skip, around, around. And you have a bit of time to do this. You can do a couple circles. You have 16 counts, and I'll count for you when we're playing the music. So you'll just skip, 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 skip in a circle. It's a great way to practice your skips. All right, so next we are going to do the grapevine part again. Hands on your hips, you're gonna go to the right, back, right, together, left, back, left, together. Pivot turn just like we did before. Pivot to the back, pivot to the front, and then your arms again, right arm, left arm, in, around. So after the skips, we're doing the same thing that we did at the very beginning. And then you're going to do your plie, plie, up, plie again, plie, and then a releve, arms come up, and you're gonna walk on your toes in a circle while opening your arms. Okay? So after we just did arm, arm, in, around, hands come back to your hips, you're gonna do a plie, and then second plie, releve, arms come up, walk in a circle, opening your arms. Okay? Let's try the whole thing again with the music. Starting with a grapevine, hands on your hips. Pivot turn. Right arm, left arm, in, around, Shanae. Pivot turn. Right arm, left arm, in, around, skip in a circle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Grapevine again. Pivot turn. Right arm, left arm, in, plie, plie, up, plie, releve, arms up, walk. Good. All right, there's just a little bit left, and then we'll do the whole thing all together a couple times for you guys to practice. So after we walked in a circle, you're gonna do a tendu with your right foot. Tendu, and in, then tendu up to the side, and close. Then tendu to the front, back to first, tendu out to the side, and close. And remember, when you do a tendu, you wanna draw a line like you're drawing a pencil and point at the very end. So you're gonna do tendu to the front, do right, and close, to the side, and close, tendu to the front with your left, and close, left to the side, and close. Now we're gonna practice our passe. So you're gonna do slide your right foot up to your knee, and you're gonna point it to the front, no wait, slide it up to your knee, point it to the side, and close, slide up, point to the side, and close. So all together we have tendu, close, tendu to the side, close, tendu to the front, close, tendu to the side, close, passe with your right, point, close to first, left, point, close to first. And the last thing you're gonna do is you're going to skip in a circle again. Skip, skip, skip. And we're gonna finish with the arms that we've been doing. Right arm, left arm, in, around. Cool. So again, that last part, after we do, so we're gonna do our plie, up, plie, releve, arms up. Walk in a circle, opening your arms, and tendu to the front, close, side, close, tendu to the front, close, side, close, passe, right, point, in, left, point, in, skip, and a circle, right arm, left arm, in, and up. So we're going to try the whole thing with the music again, and we'll do it 2 times through so you can practice at home. And you can listen to the song, which is When Will My Life Begin from Tangled, and you can practice at home as much as you want. All right, let's do it. Starting with a grapevine. Try that one more time. I messed up with the music a little bit, but that's okay. We're just gonna go with it. So, one more time with the music. Starting with the grapevine.